Wake up, go live, that's the shit we always like. Wake up, go live, that's the shit we always like. Woo! Oh, shit. Dude! Okay, we're ready to, like, fuck around. Holy shit. Hey, Jen, with a tier one for the, 8 months. Okay, let's go. Huge wake up, go live chat. That's the shit we always like. Oh, my God. Who's in school right now? Be real. Chunky 8-bit. Oh my God. I'm going live in a goofy manner. This is new record. Is this earliest stream I've ever done in my entire life? PKJ Prime Gaming 3 months. Hey, yo. Hey, they call me Big T. Bleh. Sorry. I don't know. I just woke up. Chat, it's literally 3:24 and I just woke up. You know, I put the beanie on, and once the beanie goes on, there's no going back. I'm silly. I'm goofy. I'm goofy as fuck tonight. Clueless of the Prime. PK, thank you for all the Primes. Zayna, thank you for all the Primes. Thank you, everybody. I'm live in a goofy manner. Hello. Good evening. Welcome in. This is like new record. This is world record pace for tea. Damn, son, where'd you find this? Wait, what? You're in class? Dude, it's literally 3:24 p.m. School gets out at 2:30. Does it not? Does it not? What the hell? Are you kidding me? Are you serious? Are you kidding me right now? It's 2:30. Get out. It's 2:30 like in the past, and now it's like 4:30 in the future. What do you guys? That's like nobody should be in school right now. Everybody gets out. Go, wake up. Go live. Oh my God, that's crazy. Oh my God, that's crazy. Dude, somebody's in algebra right now, and I'm waking up, cracking a gamer subs, pressing go live, and I'm like, hey, wake up, go live. That's the shit we always like. Blah. Chat room. Oh my God, chat room. Oh my fucking God. Damn, what is up with my gain? Hello, everybody. Hi. What's going on? Chat, I went to bed at 8 a.m. Okay, with about 8 a.m. I woke up at 9 a.m. because the sun was blaring in my window and it was orange. And it was fucking orange. Kayak! Oh my God. And it was orange in my room. I was like, fuck. I was like 9 a.m. I was like, dude, I gotta go back to bed. Oh, new mod, a freaking Sarah, new mod alert. Show him what's up. Where's my music? There it is. And I woke up at 9 a.m. I woke up at fucking 9 a.m. I was like, damn, that's like the brightest sun I've ever seen in my entire life. So I moved to the only room in the house where it's like dark. It's like pitch black. It's like the darkest thing of all time. And oh my, I fell asleep. I didn't even know what time it was when I woke up. It was like absolutely dark. I was like, oh, is it 8 p.m. right now? It was like 3 p.m. I'm like, oh, okay, that's fine. It could have been 3 a.m. and I would not have known. But alas, I'm awake. I got a lot of caffeine in my body. I'm ready to go. This song kinda does not go crazy. What the hell? This song does not go crazy. Does this song go crazy? Oh my God. Congrats on becoming T-Mod. Woo! Freaking Sarah! I need more mods. That's real. There's gonna be a big long stream, chat. There's gonna be a big giant long fucking stream coming up very soon. I'm talking 72 hours. 72 hours of torture, pain, gross, some bullshit, some gross. Mimi, they were the tier one. Think about all the tier ones and the primes and the subs and the primes. Face reveal. Okay, watch this. I got the beanie on and we're fucking crazy. Sorry. Eat a worm. I'm not gonna eat a worm. Listen, I know I said. Where's my microphone? Listen, I know I said I was gonna eat a worm. Okay, I feel like there's no worms in Texas. I haven't seen a worm in I think 2 years. I think they went extinct. I'm gonna be 100% honest with you. Oh my God, Mimi, they're a tier one for 2 months. 5% of my paycheck goes to you. Ooh, that was an arrow, and I just fucking shot down a bird, a bald eagle. Whoa, Neptune, they're a tier one for 2 months. More, think of the Prime Gaming. You do something with your beard today? I don't know. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. Spaghetti? Oh! Oh! I was thinking about spaghetti all day last night. I was like, I really want like spaghetti or like chicken fettuccine or like fettuccine Alfredo. I want anything. I want absolutely fucking anything. Hello, Big T chat. Nimmy, thank you for the tier one. Giving a tier one to Amir. I want spaghetti. I want to eat that shit up. Show me what it is. Show me what it is. I want that spaghetti. Chat, I'm like geeking right now. I wasn't going to go live, but I went on itch.io. I like scrolling around, and I see like a lot of new games dropped, and I want to play every single one of them. I don't even care what it is. I don't even care what it is. Banana, they're going to tier one. Did I forget? Oh my god, I forgot to reset my stream elements. Boy, I shouldn't do that. Never mind. What is that? What's itch.io? Oh, let me tell you, my sweet angel. Itch.io has the silliest, goofiest free games. Sometimes they're a dollar, sometimes they're free. And I just like fucking playing them because they're like goofy. Look, I got a website. Hold on. Is my name on here? Nope. All right, look. We got brand new ones. We got Replace the Lamp. I'm talking Meat Lee's Storage World. I'm talking The Driver. I'm talking Elevated Dread. I'm talking... Damn, we got 1,300 people in this chat. Woo! What the fuck is going on? I'm talking... We got The Man from the Window. There's a second one? There was like furries in this one. Oh my god, there's a second one. Ooh. We got... What else do we got? We got Five Nights at Frankie's knockoff. I don't know what that is. Driving Home, we got Mr. Krabs Tax Evasion. We got Late Night Mop. We got Burger and Frights. We got Last Monday. We got just a whole bunch of shit. Just a whole bunch of shit we can play. We just a whole bunch of gross. Oh my god, what is this? Yeah, there's a lot of weird games. I'm gonna only play the ones that look semi-interesting. Jack, remember the Prime for 7 months. 7 months and 4 months in a row. Do Last Monday? No! Just kidding. Maybe I will. I don't care. I'll do whatever I want. I'll do whatever the fuck I want. Why do I look like Dream? Can he do this?
What's that? Can you do this? I don't think so. I don't fucking think so. What's that? We're gonna superset it too? Oh, hell no. Woo! Superset? What the fuck? What is this, hammer curl?
Nah, you thought I was feeling you? Nah, I just ate it for lunch. You thought I was feeling you?
Alright, sorry, I'm gonna stop
it. I don't know what happened. I ate it for lunch. Oh my god. Okay, I don't know if you were there, but Isaac was streaming last night at like 5 a.m. Oh, I'm out of breath. Hold on. Everybody stop. I'm out of breath. Hold on, guys. Please, hold on. I was like, unfortunately, Isaac went live. He did his 5 a.m. stream. Woo! He did his 5 a.m. stream, and me and Larry both went in there bare feet. Bare feet, no pants. We started messing around. We were sleeping in his bed while he was streaming. And we kept doing Ice Spice parodies. And what was it? It was like, you thought I was eating you? I was like, you thought I was eating you? Nah, I was eating it for lunch. I was like, you thought I was breakfast? Nah, we eating out for brunch. It was like, you thought I was kicking you? Nah, that bitch was a punch. I don't know. I don't know what we're doing. It was 5 a.m. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I said something about Captain Crunch. I was like, oh, my God. I was like, you thought it was Fruity Pebbles? No, I mean Captain Crunch. I don't know. It was something like the worst thing I've ever done in my entire life. I don't know. We just kept doing it, and like, it started being like the same joke over and over again. And he was just like, get out. I'm like, all right. Then he just like ended streaming. We just kept doing it. Oh, my God. May Love Cats. Look at the tier one for 2 months. We're back on the microphone grind. Look at this. I just got like the biggest pump in the world. Oh my fucking god, look at my forearm. Damn. you guys can't see it because of the sleeves, but oh my god.
Oh, big ass guns, throw them up, and I want. Oh, the sleeve actually nerfs me. I'll be real. Sleeves actually fucking nerf me. I'm huge. Honestly, I've never been more strong than I am right now because I do not lift with a belt anymore. I don't lift with a fucking belt anymore, chat. I don't do it, and I recommend you guys, unless you're going as heavy as you possibly can, I recommend it. Do not lift with a belt. I've been squatting without a belt, deadlifts without a belt, and without a belt, my deadlift is 465. No belt, 465. Squat, 315, no belt. And I've just, like, look at this, ready?
Ow! It's like hard as a rock, can you hear it? Look, listen. Ow, fuck!
I got a bruise on my, like, ribs now, I think. I got a bruise. I'm literally, like, getting huge. Nobody, don't lift with a belt unless it's, like, you're unsafe. And unsafe means you're, like, deadlifting, and you're just, like...
Ah!
And you're like breaking your back. That's when you only need a belt. That's when the only time you need a belt. Ugh. Chat, this song has been in my head. Wait, that was, like, the worst segue. I was just gonna play this song.
I got guns in my head, and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't go.
I don't know. I have like full ADHD right now.
Spirits in my head and they won't.
Bro, hey, it's a good song. What? You guys don't like this? You are sleeping on it. You guys don't like it?
I've been looking at the stars tonight.
Oh my god, I just like voice cracked. Okay, I'm turning it off. My bad. I'm sorry. Oopsies. Dude, that song, oh my fucking god. That was like the best song of all time. I love that song. Honestly, no, you won't. Fuck you. Come at me, Twitch! Give me those copyright strikes! I'm listening to the Spirits by the Strumbellas! Right, that was actually the last straw. That was the last straw. Fuck, I gotta put on my bald eagle bracelet. Hold on. I gotta put on my bald eagle bracelet, chat. Let me do something. Listen. Streams like these, you just gotta let me go crazy, okay? Streams like these. That's my motto. Streams like these, who needs an enemies? When I first wake up, that's when I'm full. I'm chock full of like slime, chock full of genomes. I'm just chock full of stuff and I need to release it. And then luckily I have a chat to torture and just let me... Dude, it's not getting on! Let me get on this thing. Woo! Hydrate? Oh, hell no. You really want... You thought I was drinking you? Nah, I'm... What's a drink? Oh my god, what drink? What's a drink? I'm drinking fruit punch. Sorry. Bitch, my body, I don't like water, I don't drink it. That's okay, I'm losing it, I can't do it. Oh, hell no, I can't do it anymore. I've lost all the flow. I've lost it. I've lost my entire flow. All right, we got it. Boom! Hey! Oh, shit. Chat, okay. I had a video idea for the group channel. And I thought of it, at 6 a.m. last night, and it was it's really good. And it just reminded me because of the bald eagle. What if us as a group tried to get hired for like a sporting event, like go to like a football game, go to a football game or like a basketball game, and we'd sing the national anthem. We get hired to sing the national anthem at like a sporting event, something like that. That would be fucking crazy. Hold on, wait. I'm actually really good at it. Hold on. I actually am. National anthem instrumental. All right, hold on. I'm actually really good at it. I'm going to do it right now. I'll do it. Do not do that. Why? We will get paid. We would get absolutely rich. I got... Please rise for this... Please rise for the national anthem.
I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't go. I got guns in my...
I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't go. I got guns in my head. I got guns in my head and they won't go. Wait, I can give it like that twang. I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits. Damn, is it already start? Wait, stop. Damn. Wait, I need the Beyonce type. I need the Beyonce type.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight of the red...
Oh, fuck! That... I don't even care anymore. I don't even care. I'm done. I don't want to do it anymore. I just woke up, man. Listen, it wasn't the Beyonce type. It wasn't Beyonce type. That's why I fucked up. I want to give it a little flair. I want to give it a big D charm. I want to be like, I just want to be like,
oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light.
I thought Larry was in my room. I get all like nervous.
What so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. Oh, the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bomb bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free?
Here we go, that's it.
And the home of...
Ah! I ruined it! All right, sorry. I ruined it. I choked at the last second. America's falling apart. America's falling apart. I choked. I would be like, fuck, during like the next. Oh my God, I'm sweating. That made me sweat. Clip the good parts. There were some good parts. Can you actually clip the good parts for me, please? Like there were some actually really good parts in there. It was so good. It was good. Ooh, ooh.
Oh, the ramparts we watch.
That's what.
No! More!
Shut the fuck up! More! You piece of shit! I hate you! Why won't he stay out of my room? When I'm trying to practice!
Get the punk, that's a must. I don't trust. Oh cool, okay, oh cool. In Tokyo, I'm with my goals. My shooters low, no need for pool. In Tokyo, I'm with my goals. Okay, I'm not gonna run up a chain. Like I got CMD in my set. He's like me, so I'm leaving away.
He needs to learn how to stay out of my room. He always comes in and bugs me when I'm trying to practice like my singing. I need to practice because my big goal of mine is I just want to learn how to sing. okay? I want to be a professional singer and dancer. And he always comes into my room. He bugs me, okay? He bullies me in the hallways. He pushes me down. He knocks books out of my hands. He slams my face into my lunch tray. And he doesn't let me he doesn't let me do what I want.
Okay, I don't know what that was. Oh, fuck, I don't know what that was.
This is Isaac's shirt, by the way. Look how good it fits me. This is Isaac's shirt, and he's like 18 feet long. Look at this.
Fit check is kind of crazy right now. For a Thursday. Fit check is kind of crazy for a Thursday. It's kind of crazy for a Thursday.
It's kind of crazy for a little Thursday.
Oh, Jesus!
By the dawn's early light.
Shut the fuck up, bitch. Shut the fuck up,
shut
you
the fuck up,
bitch.
Bitch. Mad, bitch. I'll
shut the fuck up, you a bitch. Molly Molly with the slitch.
Finding Nemo. Finding Nemo, Dory, a bitch.
Finding Nemo, Dory, a bitch. Finding Nemo, he a snitch. Shake that ass, boy. Shake that ass, boy. Wayman's, Wayman's. Women's ass boy. Women's ass boy. That's my shooter. That's my shooter.
Boom, 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 boom.
Hit the holes in your body. Hit the blink is a hole in your body. Fucking your bitch in every body. Fucking your bitch in every fucking body. Hello?
Boom!
Hello?
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 What are you doing?
I'm waking up. I'm about to go to the store.
Better go to the store?
Yeah,
don't say that now.
Oh,
don't
I
say
am.
That now in front of all these people.
Yeah, I'm going to the motherfucking store, okay? Papa. Poppy, I love you.
Bye, Papa.
All right, guys, I'm going to take him with me, okay?
Bye-bye.
Thank you for coming.
Bye-bye,
everybody. The life's going to keep going. Just stay here, all right? Also, donate. All right, cool. All right.
Oh, shit. Oh, my wires!
Oh, my goodness.
What?
Oh, it was connected. I didn't realize.
What are my whole piece? Oh, yeah. My entire set.
My wires!
No! I'm not leaving, chat.
He's not leaving, y'all.
Stop!
He's gonna stay here. Guys, what is this, like a 4-day stream?
No, it's not starting right now.
7-day stream.
No, it's gonna be a 72 right. Hours.
See you guys in a week.
What? Okay.
All right.
Can you pick up an ant?
Storm thing with a tier 1. You want me to click that link, Gronk? What is that? All right, let me click it.
Hey, I'm in.
Oh! What the fuck? $400? Hold on, I'm just like making sure. Okay, $400? Grunk, I saw this on Amazon for $20. I saw it on Amazon for $20. Why are they selling that shit for $400? Wayfair different? Oh, hell no. I'm going to go on Amazon right now, and I'm going to find that. I'm going to find it, and I promise you it's going to be like 0 cents. Whoa, where's my music? There it is. Oh, Machine Girl. This song fucking goes. Chat, what you know about Machine Girl? What you guys know? I'm like geeking out right now. What am I looking up? Oh yeah, Amazon.
Okay, monkey holding light bulb. Ronan, thank you for the prime. Why are they actually still so expensive? 128? 155? Oh my god, they're actually way too expensive for me, for my taste. Honestly, I'd still do it. Honestly, this is like hallway music. This is like airport. Like, I'm just like, I don't want to look at anybody. I want to look at the floor. I don't want nobody looking at me. I'm just like. Chad, do I get one of these monkeys? Do I get one monkey? One monkey, do I get one just for the hallway? I could probably get it for like mine and Larry's hallway because our rooms are like right across from each other and there's like a bridge. And I could put it right in the middle of our hallway. And it's like a monkey holding on a rope. It's like a beautiful thing. It's like a beautiful thing. Yeah? Woo! Woo! Chat, what you guys know about speaking? What's that? What's that? What's the monkey call that's like, woo! 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 Gibbon, what you guys know about speaking Gibbon?
Woo!
Woo! Huh? What you guys know? What you guys know about? I speak a little bit of Gibbon.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Can we get some? Chat, you can start speaking Gibbon. It's okay.
Woo! Woo!
You speak a little bit? Okay, John A. Ooh! Ooh! Okay, what if I did an entire stream where all I did was talk about... all I did was like just like speak like that. I'm like playing games like... Oh my freaking god. Whole... Okay, that's crazy. If I would have clicked that, you guys would have like seen my everything about me. Okay, you still can. That's dangerous. Okay. All right. Chat, what are we thinking? What are we thinking? A little bit of wine? A little bit of wine? Oh, a grunk? Whoa. Oh, the grunk links are always good. Ooh, why is it opening up in like a new tab? What is this? Gulp. What is this? Alright, chat, can you imagine? Bring our brains together. Imagine this thing! Woo! Look at him! Damn, where alright, everybody stop talking. Oh, never mind. Look, he's holding a little wine! He's a gentleman! He's distinguished as hell! I love this little thing. Look at him. Get him! A dozen of the prime gaming. He's so dapper. His name's Bertram. No, actually, he's a little Bertram McGee. I love him. I just want more. I want more in life. Velvets of the prime gaming. I want every single monkey statue of all time. Of every, ever, like, they need to hold a purpose. They need to be holding a light bulb, holding a wine bottle. They need to be holding just anything. Imagine an army of them. Imagine an army. Oh, my God.
Ooh. Oh. Oh, say.
All right, hold on. I'm going to. Oh. All right, no, I already did that bit. I'm like, sometimes I'm just like addicted to this the Star Spangled Banner. I'm just like addicted. I'm addicted to that song. Because you can, like, sing it. I think anybody can sing it, like, good. Anybody can sing it good. Oh, my God. Gronk, tier one. Think of the tier one. Play Val right now. Just projectile vomit all over the camera. Oh, hell nah. I am not going to be playing Valorant. Oh, hell no. I will not be. I'm not gonna be playing Valorant. It's gonna be like, all right, get this kill, and I'll give you a little moan. Get this kill, I'll give you a moan. Hell no, I'm not playing no Valorant. Hell no, get that out of here. I'm not gonna be playing that shit. I'm not playing that. That's literally all Valorant is. That's literally all it is. All right, if you get this ace, I'll say hello in Japanese to you. Oh, okay, I don't even do that. Oh, I'm not playing Valorant. I'm sorry. I'm toxic. If you play it... Okay, wait. It could actually be useful. Like, it could be actually real. Oh, my God. It would be so real if I actually played it. And then I did that. It would all be for jokes. Roblox? You want me to play little Roblox? No! Maybe. Actually, I do kind of want to play Roblox.
Maybe I'll play some motherfucking Roblox. Call me Young Lean.
This does. Thoughts on the Jack Manifold fight? Oh, wait. I want to get into the meat and potatoes of that. I actually want to get into the meat and potatoes of that. And I will tell you, everybody I can beat in that fight. Everybody that I can actually beat in that fight. Where is it? Creator Clash? Let me tell you something. Nobody wants me to fight because I am dangerous as fuck. I am so dangerous. I am the most dangerous fighter anybody will ever get. All right, I'll be real. I'll be 100% honest with this one, okay? The reason I'm dangerous, chat. I want you to look at something really quick. I want you guys to look at me. All right? Look at this. Do you see this? Look at that reach. Look at that wingspan, right? Look at this. That's like, my wingspan is 6 feet. I got the longest arms, and I can go faster than him. Oh my God, I could kill Jack. I mean, I could, like, knock out Jack Manifold. Jack Manifold, when you're done with that, you come to Austin. We got to squash some beef. Jack Manifold, you come to my town. You come to my town after that. And I want to see you put your... I want to see you right here. Boom! I got a crazy hook. I go, boom, right here. Look, boom. Oh my God! If I hit somebody right here, they're done. They're actually dead. Oh. Okay. I have a lot of power. I don't got a lot of fundamentals, but I got a lot of power. If I can push up just so much weight, if I can do a billion push-ups, I got so much power. Why'd I call out Jack Manifold out of everybody? He's like, I'm like triple his weight. I am actually triple his weight. This song is kind of crazy. All right, Jack, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. Okay, is there a way I can like zoom in on these people? Oh, I can. Okay. Damn. All right, chat, listen. Dad versus Starkiller. I'll be real, I don't know either of them. Okay, Dad kind of looks crazy. I don't know about Dad. He beat the shit out of Matt Watson. That's all I know. But honestly, Dad doesn't have a lot of fundamentals. He does not have a lot of fundamentals. He could go out there and start windmilling punches, going like, ugh. He was like just chasing him around. Matt got caught off guard. He was like, oh my, this guy's a freak show. This guy's a freak. And he just started chasing him around and just started windmilling him, punch him in the face as hard as he possibly can. Oh no. He would like be chasing me. I wouldn't even back up. I would let him hit me and then I'd go boom, right in the jaw, right in the done. He's done. He's easy. He doesn't look like he has a lot of power. He's fast. That's why he gets him. He's fast. He's quick on his feet. Music is loud a little bit. No way, really? All right, there. How about that? He's fast. He's quick on his feet. But I got a lot of power behind me, all right? I can withstand a punch. Starkiller, I don't know. He's got some power. He's shredded, but look at this. He's got some power going on. He's got some meat on his bones. He's kind of crazy. Myth, oh my God. These guys don't even look like they're the same weight class. Myth and Hundar, this guy's a like 85-year-old and he's like jacked. He's like the Liver King. What the fuck? I mean, I get their arms. Looking at their arms comparison, I guess they're kind of the same. I think they are kind of the same. I don't know. I don't know. Who we taking? Who we taking? I could... Okay, I said at the start... Ooh, thanks for the rate of 3 viewers per cut. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Honestly, I'm going to be real. I think Hundar's got me. He looks like he could be quick. He looks like he's in shape. He's got... Look at these. Look at these delts. Oh, my fucking God. Look at those traps. Jesus. Look at those forearms. Oh, my God. Okay, I think he's got me on this one. I think he could, like, hurt me. I feel like he would, like... Yeah, he would knock me out. Honestly... Meow! All right, chat, me and Hoover in a fight. Who is winning? Me versus Hoover. Me versus Hoover. Who's going to do it? Boom! Hoover wins? Okay, Hoover might actually like take me on. There's a lot of Hoovers in the chat. There's a lot of Hoover Nation. I might have came across the wrong man. He would like pick me up. He would fucking pick me up. Can we fight? Let's make love, not fight. Okay. All right. We can make love, but what you would do to me, you'd pick me up like this, over your head, and then you go, boom, you just like break my back. You would actually break my back. That's what would happen. Ugh, you do it. All right, who else? Game Grumps versus Jarvis. I'm beating the shit out of Aaron Hansen. I'm in a video game, but also in Creator Clash. I'd win. I got the reach, I got the power, I got the speed. I got the speed, I got the power. Sapnap? No way Sapnap's fighting. Where is he? Is he? Oh, I thought... Okay, never mind. Oh, you guys didn't even see. Oh my God, you guys can't see. Okay, what I reacted to, I was like, when somebody said Sapnap, I thought that was him. I thought... I just... Okay. Sorry, my bad. It caught me off guard, I don't know. I thought Sapnap was actually fighting and I like reacted. We got Fitz. Why is Fitz? Dude, okay, honestly, Fitz, he probably has some power behind him. He's got some hatred. He's like, boom, boom. I think I'd lose against Fitz. I'm just being my honest. He is super tall. He's big. He's probably got some speed. He's probably jacked. But I would beat Aaron Hansen. Game Grump McGee? Oh, hell no. I would beat Game Grump McGee. Crank Gameplays. I don't know a lot of these people. Oh, I can scroll down. Chris Raygun, I'm losing 100%. Froggy Fresh, I'm winning. Jack Manifold, I'm sorry. It'll be over in 3 seconds. Jack, I'm telling you, come over to this and we'll settle it. I'm telling you. We got some beef to squash. We got some beef. Oh my God, it's him again. I am losing 100% against Harley. Dude, don't even. I'm done. I can't do it. I can't. Ethan? Who's Ethan? Where? Where's Ethan? Where is he? The group chat fight? Oh, that would be huge! Group chat fight would go crazy. Cam, think of the tier one. Oh, Frank Gameplays? Oh, I don't even know who that is. I don't know. I'll be real. Listen, I didn't grow up on the internet. I'm not an internet man. I do not know who Frank Gameplays is. All right? I'll be real. I'm sorry. Yeah, so what? Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. What? Screw you! Honestly, what I really wanted to see... What I really want to see. Listen. Can you imagine this? All right. Everybody get your heads up. Finish it. All right. Imagine this. Faceless versus Faceless. 6-4 versus 6-4. Isaac Y versus Rambu. Take it or leave it. Who's winning? Who's putting money down? Who is winning? Who is winning that fight? I want to know who's winning that fight. Faceless face-off. Who is winning? Rambu versus Isaac Wide. They could be brothers. They could be brothers. That would be actually insane. That should have been the money fight. I'm sorry, iDubbbz. You need a somebody clip this, send it to him. Isaac Wide versus Rambu. That's the money fight. That'll make you $1 billion easily. That'll make you $1 billion quadrillion. Or the money fight would be me versus Ryan McGee. That was my other plan. That was the other plan. That would kind of actually go crazy. Can we just like, oh my God, can there just be fights of people that look alike? Me versus Ryan McGee or Sapnap, Larry versus Quackity, Isaac versus Rambu, Soft Willy versus... Soft Willy versus I Did a Thing. I don't know. I don't know. Larry versus Quackity would actually be crazy. Oh my god. Well, Larry and Quackity would actually be a money fight. That would be absolutely insane. Why am I still holding on to this? It just like it makes me feel powerful. I like the microphone. I like the vibrating microphone. Okay, I'm sorry. Soft Willy versus Dream. No way that would be real. That would not happen. Quackity would win. Low key. Okay, no, I'll be real. Okay, I'm gonna be as 100% honest as I possibly can. Larry has picked me up before. Larry's got some power on him. A lot of you don't know this, but Larry has picked me up like super easily and thrown me into like the beanbag. And then every time I see him like lifting weights, he has like roadmap arms. He has veins literally all over his arms. And he's like, he's a little low-key powerful. But I can still pick him up and throw him like easy. But Larry, he's got some veins on him. He's got some like hidden strength. I don't know. He's a freak beast. That's what I'm saying. Larry actually kind of is a little bit crazy. Mr. Beast versus Yummy? Okay, yeah, actually. That would be crazy. Larry's actually ripped. I'm going to tell you that right now. A lot of you don't know. But when I see him wearing the tank top and he does a little pump, he lifts a little weight, I'm like, okay. All right. You're kind of huge. He's a sleeper build. No, he actually is. Larry's actually sleeper build. That's real as fuck. That is all too real. Super Mega is doing the national anthem. Fuck! They beat us. They beat us. All right, I actually don't think this is gonna happen, so I think I can talk about it. There was like works of like a fighting event going on, and they had me pin up against Slimesicle. That is real. That's real. But I don't think it's gonna happen. It's like not gonna happen. It's like it like fell through. It was like a talk, and then I was like, all right, never mind. They had me pinned up against fucking Slimesicle, and I was like, no way, we're the same, and we're the same height, and we're the same weight, and we're both kind of like ripped. I'm like, that actually might have been crazy. What? No, me? No, Slimesicle's huge. Charlie, I've seen him do like a billion push-ups before. That's why it would be a good like matchup. It would actually be good. He's buff. We're both kind of buff. I heard Slimesicle was going to fight Crank Gameplays. Dude, Slimesicle is a sleeper build. That's real. His bicep is like 22-inch pythons. That's fucking real. That is all too real to me. Obama. Isaac versus Schlatt. Okay, I'll be real. Probably Schlatt. Schlatt's winning that shit 100%. He was shooting hoops, and I saw Schlatt. He like... Woo! He threw. It was like at the dodgeball. I saw him throw. That thing went like 300 miles per hour. I was like, what the fucking shit? That would have fucking knocked my head off. There's a lot of powerhouses in the world. A lot of powerhouses. Grunk versus Tubbo? Oh, that's money fight. That would be crazy. Can you imagine Grunk just like gets ripped in like 2 months? He's got like a tattoo on his chest of a tiger and he's just fighting Tubbo. Just boom. S-Fan versus Grunk. Okay, be real. Let's actually be real. Let's address the elephant in the room. Harley versus Grunk. Who's winning? Who's going to win this one? Be real. Harley versus Grunk. Hassan versus Tanner. I'm coming for you, Hassan. I'm coming for you. You can't hide. You can run, but you can't hide. I'm coming for you. Clip that and send it to him. I don't know what's going on. I don't know. We got some beef ever since TwitchCon. I'll be 100% real. Me and Hassan's got beef ever since TwitchCon. He called me the Naperville. I don't know. He like pretty much just called me white. I was like, Obama. That was my reaction. Group chat versus the goons. That would be a big fight. Group chat versus the goons. Larry, get in here. Get in here, Larry. You got some questions to answer. All right, he's on his way. Grunk versus XQC. That would be like, don't meet your hero, kid. And then XQC would like kick him in the mouth. Boom. That's like right in the face. Ugh. Get over here. Sit up. Sit on daddy lap. Sit on daddy lap. We're on the streets is, you know, the creator class.
We're on the street. Okay.
You know the creator class going on?
Yeah.
There's a lot of rumors going on. There's a lot of hate going on that.
Are there now?
They don't see Larry versus Quackity in there.
Quackity.
Chupa mi huevo, cabrón.
What'd you just say?
I gotta go. I'm so sorry, bro.
What did he say? I don't know what he said. I don't know what he said. Flory, what did he say? That's going to actually go on clips, and it's going to actually happen now. That's going to go on a clip, and it's going to spread like wildfire, and there's going to be a Quackity versus Larry. I don't... Suck on my balls! Oh, my God. He just left the house. I heard the door close. He just left. He just fucking left. Okay. So that was actual, like... So what he did... I don't know if you guys picked it up on camera, but he actually punched so fast, it started going in reverse. He was like... And then it started going in reverse. Actually started going in reverse. I don't know how that happened. It was like... And it was that's actually what it was. Clip it and like clip it and slow it down. Slow it down. Actually slow it down. He actually punched so fast. Dude, I'm spitting. Oh my God, I'm spitting absolutely everywhere on my keyboard. Dude, okay, Yummy versus Tanner. Okay, Yummy on an empty stomach, I win. Yummy on an empty stomach, I win. Easily. Yummy on an In-N-Out or a Five Guys burger with a milkshake, I'm getting knocked out in 2 seconds. I'm getting punched in the face and I'm done and I'm dead. But me on pre-workout... A couple of gummy worms and a gamer subs, sus bar, Yummy's dead. He turns into a red paste. Okay, you versus Yummy the fart corner? No, I'm passing out before anything happens. I'm like too scared. Yummy the fart corner is all too real to me. Oh my God. I can't do it. I'm turning into a red paste. Yummy in the fart corner. When Yummy farts at Odenny's and he takes his socks off and he starts farting, that's when you gotta lose. That's when you lose the game. That's when you lose the whole fight. That's real. Oh, he's got that green cloud around him. No, he's got the smog. It's trailing him. Yummy eating a burger? He's got like a built-in smog cloud that follows him around. Big T versus Hassan? That's easy. Oh my God. Nick versus Grizzy? Okay, Grizzy's gonna win. I think Grizzy could go up against anybody and just win. That's all I'm gonna say. He's like a big teddy bear, but he turns into mama bear if you like piss him off. He's like, that was like my impression of a grizzly bear. I hope you guys liked it. There just needs to be like a big fight of like people you just like want to see fight. That would be insane. Let me be in charge of who fights. That's all I gotta say. Has it really only been 49 minutes? I've been live for 49 minutes. I'd beat PewDiePie in a fight. Frank Ocean versus Larry. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? 50 minutes now?
Blah, blah, blah.
You versus Grunk? I wouldn't hold back. I'll be real. I would not hold back against Lil Grunk. My sweet angel. I would wind up. I would go like... Boom! And he'd be done. He would be done. Alright, well, those are my locked into the weeks. If you're going to bet money on the fights, go back to this stream. I've already announced the winners. I don't really think I announced the winners. I don't think I announced the winners. I think I just said who I would win against in the fight. I don't think I actually did. So we're going to speed run it really quick. All right. All right. Dad's winning. Hundar's winning. Alana is winning. I Did a Thing is winning. Jarvis is winning. Crank Gameplays is winning. Surprise Upset. Chris Raygun is winning. Abelina is winning. Haley's winning. Harley's winning. Surprise Upset! Jack Manifold is winning! And iDubbbz is winning. I've seen him. He's been training hard. Look at that neck. Oh my god. Those are my lock-ins of the week. Go back here. Bet all your money. Okay, don't bet all your money. But just hear me out. It's gonna happen. I'm gonna go back, and if I get every single one of these right, I'm just a genius. How you guys doing? How you guys doing on this Thursday? Is it Thursday? Damn it, I don't got a watch on. It's Thursday! Woo! Are you going to the fight? No, I don't think so. I don't really leave my house. I kind of just like wake up at 2 p.m., wait for Isaac to get out of his room. I drink some like gamer subs. I look at my computer for like 2 minutes. And then sometimes I'm like, all right, I'm going to go live. Honestly, I think it would be crazy if the group chat went to the fight, we were announcers. I want to do so many things. Pokimane versus Emma Lamagen? Oh, that would be a money fight. That would actually go crazy. I think I'm going to buy like a punching bag and I want to train. I think I only want to train in boxing, and I just want to, like, if I get pinned up against like some in a creator clash, I get pinned up someone who's like stronger. I want to be the underdog. I want to knock him out in one blow. Oh my fucking god. Okay. Oh my god. I saw a video. I don't know. Hold on. Can we watch a video really quick? Okay. You guys know who Joe Rogan is, right? There's a video of him. Kicking. And I was like watching it. I was like, oh my fucking god. I was like, unfortunately. No, I know. But I was watching him kick. I was like, holy shit.
Knock the guy out fucking cold.
The capoeira version is the same as the taekwondo version. The difference is like
you gotta
the difference
watch
between
this.
Hooks. I would always stiff leg it like this.
Okay, all right, he's like showing you guys. He's showing you guys. He's kicking, but hold on. Okay, all
that's
right.
That's serious.
Okay, that would probably like hurt you really, really bad. This is when it gets fucked up.
This is what it was. So, it's not a spin, it's a turn.
Oh, dude, you know how heavy these bags are? These things are so heavy.
And at the end...
Jesus! That was the one. That was the one. My ribs and my heart's exploding.
Standing like this, and he just steps.
Jesus! That is like, Yummy was showing me this, I was like, are you fucking kidding me?
It starts out like this.
This one's also crazy.
And as you go up, you turn into a roundhouse kick.
This will also kill you.
Famous for it, to the point where they call it, the K-1 guys call it the Brazilian kick. That's another effective Taekwondo one.
Those are easy to move. Saucy Sphinx, you have been nothing but a hater in the fucking Big T chat this entire 52 minutes. You've been a hater this entire time. You know what, Saucy Sphinx? I want you and me in the ring right now. All right. Have you seen that one where he's kicking a machine that... Oh, shit. That measures how hard he kicks? No? Wait, hold on. I want to look that one up. Which one is it? Oh, it's right here. I found it. I didn't know Joe Rogan had like a crazy leg. Jesus!
Oh, 120. 127. 127. 130.
30. Okay, who would win? Max GG's versus Joe Rogan kicking competition. Jesus! I want to see Max GG's. Okay, Max, how Hoover or Max, anybody, how scared would you be if there's like a video trending when you just wake up and it's Joe Rogan right in the camera? It's like, I want to see Max GG's in the ring right now, kickboxing. I want Hoover in the ring right now with me. We're doing kickboxing right now. I want Saucy Sphinx in the ring with me right now, and we're going to do kickboxing. And you just wake up, your eyes, you're like rubbing your eyes. You're like, what the fuck? Joe Rogan's like, I want Hoover right now. And he's just like, boom! He's just like doing the kicks. I want Average Harry in the ring with me. I want Average Harry right now. I want Connor Eats Pants. I want to kick him right in the head. That would be fucking crazy. I would actually be like, I would like throw my phone away. I want Gronk. Gronk, I want you in the ring right now. I've seen you on the podcast. You piss me off, Gronk. Meet me in the ring. I'll start kicking you right in the head. Holy crap. Oh. I would actually be terrified. I would genuinely actually be terrified. Honestly, I'm losing. I'll say it right here. I'm losing the fight. Connor Eats Pants versus Harry, Average Harry. Okay, they got beef to squash actually for real. They got some beef they have to actually squash. That would be a fucking money fight. Hoover, can we get that going? Can we get that like going around the block? Average Harry versus Connor Eats Pants. Can we get that going? They gotta squash some beef. That needs to happen. We need to Photoshop this right now. We need that fight to happen. That's the money fight. That would actually be insane. Wait, what? Look at Jack.
Put these on. How am I supposed to? I can't grab very well with these. Look. How am I supposed to grab? It just completely kills my grabbing ability. My ability to grab is.
I want you in the ring right now.
You know? But yeah, these are my gloves. I use these to hit shit. I just go, bang!
Jesus!
Bang, 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 bang!
I'm telling you right now!
Big bang when I do it.
I'm
well.
Telling you. I saw those are like some good punches. Those are solid.
I've
Jack Manifold clears.
We're the same height. We're the same weight. We're the same build. Oh, this is my gum shield. This is to make sure my teeth don't fall out. I had to when I got this fitted, I learned that I have an abnormally large mouth with a weird shaped jaw.
Why is he wearing a diaper?
They had to
come
mold
on.
This three times. One time they molded it, said I was good, sent me home, then called me up the next day and went, can you come back to the dentist?
He clears.
They can't use
Jack
that
Manifold
mold.
Clears.
So then they molded it again, and then they looked at it there, and then I went, this won't work. And then they molded it a third time, and I went, that won't work.
He's getting kind of strong, I'll be
the
real.
The biggest dentistry plate they have.
No, don't go in his chat saying I want to fight him. Stop. Stop. Please. Stop. Stop.
I can't get punched in the mouth and lose my teeth. The problem is, it's really hard to talk.
I want to watch his fight. I actually do want to watch his fight so bad.
I really do.
Can we do a stream where we watch the fight? Is that illegal or do I have to pay for it? Like, what's going to happen? I want to actually commentate. I want to do that for a stream. That would be funny. You got to pay for it? Okay, I pay for it. No, I'll get banned because I pay for it and then I stream it to you guys. I can't do it. Fuck! I can't do it. That is illegal. Boo! Boo!
Yo, coaches.
It's for charity? Oh, okay, that's real. It is for charity. Maybe I shouldn't, like, pirate it. I want to fight though so bad. I want to fight, chat. I want to fight somebody. I've always wanted to. I just want to fight. I want to train to like fight. I always, when I used to work at like the gym, I'd always see this like this local fighter like training. He's just like, he's like, and he's like doing jumping jacks. He's like doing jump ropes. I'm like, dude, I want to like do that. I'll do that. I want to fight somebody. I want to like take 2 months to train and fight somebody and see if I win. Big T versus all of my mods. I'm sorry, I'm clearing. Unless Chunky 8-Bit's in there, I'm losing that fight. Kayak's also winning. I'll be 100% real. Tanner, you said he's going to fight you? No way, really?
Guys, so that's my gum shield.
You actually say he's going to fight me?
You know?
Because if that happens,
I'm... Right, I'm going to step off camera to take off my penis guard, because sometimes...
Penis guard? Oh, hell no! Moobot versus Nightbot. Put them in the ring together. Put them in the ring. I want them. I want them fight. I want them to get. I want them knocked out right now. Hoover, who would you fight? Be real. Who would you want to fight in the ring? Hoover versus Melvin. I want to see that fight. Hoover versus Melvin right now. If you don't know who Melvin is, Hoover, he's a powerhouse. He's an absolute powerhouse. Bad, bad. Chat, can we watch a video really quick? Type one if you're gonna let me watch a video. I don't know. I would need someone to evil to fight. You'd have to fight like the worst supervillain of all time. You'd have to fight like Leafy is here. Can you imagine that? That would be. That would be a crazy fight. Is that even his name? I don't even know. That would be actually insane. Oh, Hoover would kill Leafy. No, that's real. Hoover would actually like, he would pick him up like, and spit him out. Oh, can we just like, there needs to be like a fighting event of like internet villains versus internet heroes. So it would be like, yeah, it would be, it would be like, oh my God, who would it be? Oh, we need some internet villains. We need like Sam Hyde versus Tubbo or something. I don't know. That's just off the top of my head.
Where is it?
Oh. Chat, look at this video I found. You guys typed one. What do you guys know about these? Flory versus Ellen would be a money fight. That's actually internet villain versus internet hero. It's up to you to decide. This is so random. This is like, me and Yummy were watching this and we were like absolutely fascinated by it. Hold on, I'm gonna speed it up. Oh, there he is, never mind. Look at him! Look at him! It's his birthday! It's his fucking birthday! He's got all the treats in the world! I want one of these. Honestly, content cats are like cats, they're done. Don't need to get a cat. Get an otter. Look at them. Look at him! It's his birthday! He's got so many treats and trinkets to eat. They're evil? No! No, they're not. They're not evil. Look at him. Look at him. Oh my God. He doesn't even know. He's getting like overwhelmed. He's like, oh, what do I eat? Oh, what do I eat? A little treat for me for my birthday. Look at him. He's actually so excited. He's like insane right now. He's wiggling around. Otters are terrible, vile creatures. Oh my God. Is there just like a community where you hate these little things? If you're in that community, then get out. Look, he's actually like geeking out right now. Come on, get something. Get a cube. Come on, get that little cube. I know you want one. Oh, he's going for the water first. He's got to chill out. He's going for the cat food. He loves the cat food. Look at him. I like when they go on their bellies, like in the water, and just like, and they're eating off their belly. A little appetizer, a little cat food treat. Honestly, if we were to get a pet, it would be an otter, and we would name it Melvin. Can you imagine Melvin the Otter living in the group chat house? That would be so good. Look at him. He's eating. He's like, all right, I'm going to start with the fish. Melvin, come here, Melvin. Your salmon is ready. He's like, okay. Damn, he loves that. He loves that shit. El Melvin's the fucking goat. I don't care what anybody says. He's so cute. Look at his little feet. Look at those things. Look at those little things. I want to, like, bite him. I'll be like... His face is so cute. I'm like in a trance right now watching this. He's kind of big. Oh. Oh. What's he doing? Where's he going? What the hell? Where are you going? Get back here. No way. Wait, no way. Oh. Who's that? Is that another one? Oh! He's got a girlfriend! Oh my god. Look! Oh my god. Dude, he went up there, like, he brought his little friend, like, hey, there's a lot of food down here. You're gonna wanna see this. And like, okay. Immediately chooses the salmon. Crazy. Oh. Damn! Actual good choice. I would eat that too. Look, they're sharing. Otter soulmates. That's so real. That's so Baba McGee. Ooh, was that a brain? What was that? I don't know what the cat food is. Are they cats? Are they like derived from cats? I don't even know. What's Melvin's name? What's Melvin's girlfriend's name? Shmelvin. Sorry. I don't know. Shmelvin. All right, we are going to need two. One Shmelvin and one Melvin. Aw, sushi! Okay, look at them. They have a little play date. Do they have, like, dessert? No. Meow. They are cats. They're literally actually cats. Oh! They get a present too. He's crying! Stop, leave him alone. They're just meowing. They actually are cats. Oh, they get little phone cases for birthday. These are like, I'm putting everybody on the otter wave. You guys don't even know. Otter wave is real. They get little otter boxes. This is an ad. This has got to be an ad. It's like the perfect ad. They get rich. Look at them. Look at this little thing. Oh yeah. Woo! Woo! He's got him. He's got him. He's so silly. They're all so silly and I love them. I love them so much. I love them. Chat, my white ass has to pee! Oh, I gotta pee! Maybe when I'm peeing, I'll think of something. Hold on. Alright, chat, I'll be right back. I'll be right back. I gotta pee. It's like it's about to burst. I'm about to fucking explode. I'll catch you guys on the flip. I'll be right back. I don't want you guys to hear me pee, so I'm muting my mic. This song fucking goes. Did you wash your hands?
Oh!
Sorry, I don't know what that. Okay, no. But here's why.
Yeah? I was wondering, do you know the difference between love and obsession? No.
Pay up.
And what's the difference between obsession?
Here's the reason.
Desire?
Is that sufficed? Is that real?
Do you think
better bring me my money.
Forever?
No, what? Did you guys actually bet on me?
Forever, ever.
No way.
Forever, ever.
Forever. No! You guys lost so much money. You guys, to the people that had faith in me, oh my God. To the people that, oh, it was like so even. 55 versus 45? I'm so sorry. Oh my God. I'm toxic. I'm actually toxic. I'm so sorry. You guys had faith for what? Like, all right, will he have pee on his hands? I literally, all right, I'll wash my hands. Whatever, you got, fine, whatever. I don't even care. I don't even care, listen. Alright, the doubters, here we go, here's to the doubters, there, it's for you, see, I'm paying my doubters, I'm paying my ops, Can you imagine if I just pretended to wash my hands? I just pretend. Stop! What are you guys doing? Hey! Hey! What are you guys doing? Stop that. Don't give me those periods. Quit it. That's enough out of you. That's enough out of you. That's enough out of you, chat.
Yeah, it's enough out of you.
Sorry, I don't know what to do. Oh, what time is it? 4:35? Oh my God. Hey, I watched him like tomorrow. I mean, today. I mean, like literally just now. I solemnly swear I tell the truth and nothing but the truth. I washed my hands just now. You want to smell? Listen, look. Here. Oh my God, I forgot to tell you guys. I have a hole in my hand. I'm going to be real. I have a hole in my hand. I do. There's a hole literally in my hand right now. Type one if you want to see the hole in my hand. It's a lot of ones.
I do nothing but think of you.
All right, viewer discretion is advised. This is an injury I got from deadlifting. It hurts. It hurts a lot. There's a hole in my hand and it hurts. It's like painful. It stings. When I put shampoo in it, it hurts. Callus McGee, when I deadlift, it pulls on the calluses because what the calluses do, it's like a shelf. And it pulls on the shelf and it tears them. And that's what happened right here. And it hurts. And it stings. Alright. I'm doing it. Can you imagine if I started pulling on it? All of my skin on my hand just like rip off. That would kind of be crazy. It's like a skeleton. You'd laugh.
From Cash, not from YouTube. Matt Black, Danny truck, I pull up with the racks. Sorry, baby, we can't lay up, just call a cab. I just be picking at these bitches, it's like a scab. They really be chasing at the women, I'm chasing bags. I just be fucking up the.
Ooh!
Hop in the Bentley Lambo Rari, then do the dash. These bitches be picking at a nigga just like a rash. You think that I'm wifing you? Lil' Ho don't make me laugh. She was raunchy. New York City, bitch, she my Ashanti. So foolish, she assumed I disrespect her. What's too inside her feeling since I met her? Let's get past that, trying to make this moment last, yeah.
I'm a pastor. Woo! Oh, I'm done with that.
We gon' pound on that bitch like a hashtag. Roof, roof, I'm asking where my hounds at. That's my dog.
That's my dog, yeah. Wah, wah, Christian Neal, yo. All right, chat. Chat. Should we play video games? I want to play like a couple itch.io games. A couple of little video games. I want to play it just like a couple. There's some silly ones that like came out. I want to play like a couple. It's not going to be a long stream by any means. It's not going to be a long stream. It's not going to be too crazy. It's not going to be a long one. because I got to work out, I got to record a video, and I got to record a bunch of different videos.
I'm sorry.
No, you don't. Yes, I do. I got to record for group channel. I got to record for something awesome. You guys don't even know. 72 hours. We're doing 72 hours momentarily. I will let you guys know when it comes up. I already have it planned out. I'm just waiting for the exact thing that happens. I'm waiting for Ghost Keyboards to give me my SpongeBob thing, and we got to set it up. Oh my god, Ava, they're giving a 10-1 to Titan. Thank you so much. Thank you for gifting. Oh! Jack, when it's all over, when you're all healed up, Let me tell you something, Jack. When you're all healed up from the fight, I pinned you as winner. I pinned you as the winner, Jack. I made you as the winner. I went through everybody and I said who's winning in, and you are winning your fight. You're winning your fight. What is up, Jack Manifolders? What the fuck going on? You are winning your fight. And when you win that fight, and when you're healed up, you come to me. You come to me. Boom, boom, boom. Oh my god, actually, wait. Watch this. You guys got no idea. How tall are you? Like 300? Oh my god, I can kick up in the air. Jesus Christ. You come to me. You come to Big T. 300 inches? I don't even know. 300 inches? What, like 6'4"? But no. To all the doubters, Jack Manifold wins his fight. I will put my life savings on that bet. I put my life savings. I bet my family. I bet Grunk. I bet Larry. I don't care. Jack Manifold winning that fight. That is real as it gets. Real as it motherfucking gets. Think of the raid. I'm betting Grunk. I don't even care. I'm betting Grunk. There's going to be like a bounty hunter. And then it's like, what do you got to bet? And I'm going to be like, all right, this is all I got. And I just show him Grunk. And they're like, all right, put him on the table. And then we watch the fight. Thanks for the raid, though. Thank you. Thank you. I'm just being goofy and silly. Kind of funny and awesome. That's what I'm doing. Leave Grunk and Larry alone. Nah, I'm betting both of them. They're duos for real. This song fire. Okay, let's get another one going. Ooh! How much were you deadlifting? How much was I deadlifting? I was, all right, so that was a while ago. That was 405. 405, no belt. Right now, I hit a PR, 465, no belt with straps. Obama. That is my all-time deadlift PR. I got a lot of power behind me. I got my bench right now, 265. It's 265. I'm struggling with bench. It's getting really hard. It's getting really hard with bench. It's getting a lot harder because there's like plateaus. That's when you got to start putting like 2.5s on each side, and it just like gets impossible. Like literally 5 pound difference will make you go. I'm trying to hit that 315. I just want to hit 315 at one time in my lifetime. My squat, beltless. I'm telling you, beltless, 315 all the way down, crazy like this. I go. I get that depth. I get that depth too. Boom. And I do that black market challenge. Blah. Wait, why did my music stop? Are you kidding me right now? There we go. Oh my god, Glaive! Woo! Oh, okay. Everybody calm down. Everybody come with me? Everybody calm down, alright? Honestly, I don't even know this playlist anymore. It's like going with random songs. Like, I haven't heard this one, like, in this playlist, like, ever. I'm going with random songs right now. They're all kind of, like, they're kind of crazy. You guys are calm now? All right. Okay. All right. All right, chat. I'll be real. We got time for Oh my god, I thought that my stream ended because it's, I saw like all zeros, but that was recording. I was like, where the fuck is everyone? What happened? What the fuck happened? I was like actually fucking terrified. Oh my god. Oh. Play a game? I know, I think it's time we play a game. I got a little distracted. Which one do I play though? Which one do I actually play? Because like some games dropped. Some games fucking dropped. I don't know which one. I don't know what we do. A Man from the Window 2? I feel like Man from the Window 2 kind of goes crazy. First stream, Jackal, I hope I said your name right. I hope you find it cozy. You find it fucking awesome. Kind of, you find it beautiful. It's a good streaming experience. Man from the Window 2. Man from the Window 2. Yo, Santa! Reaper giving a tier 1 to the hub. Man from the Window 2? We did play the first one. We did play the first one. Unranked with the Prime. Meeseeks with the tier 1. Meeseeks, thank you so much. Guys, thank you for the subs. Thank you for the bits tonight. Today. Sorry the stream was a little impromptu thing. I just wanted to go live and burn some energy. And I'm glad. I gotta buy it for a dollar! All right, I'll buy it for a dollar. I'll do it. I'll buy it for a dollar. $1. Okay, if you put it like that, chat, if you put like, instead of like saying dollars or like money, just say buck. It like literally, it cancels it out. It like makes it sound like there's no money in it. Like, yeah, how much is this? Like, yeah, like $4,000. Like, oh, okay. That's not bad. How much is this? $1 billion. Oh, okay. It's all right. I'll get it. Can you guys see anything? No. Okay, thank God. All right, fine. I'll get this, chat. I'm going to buy this game. I'm a man that plays the sequels. All right? I'll be real. I play the sequels. I'll play the sequels as long as I live. I'm talking Poop Killer. I'm talking any game I play. And if there's a sequel, I will pay for it and I'll play it. They call me the completionist. What is this? Oh my God. If you guys could see like everything about my like bank information, I would actually like end stream and never stream again. That's like real. I would never stream again. Everywhere I go, they all know my name. See it in your eyeballs? That would actually be so evil if you, like, you enhanced it and you could actually see it perfectly in my eyes if you enhance it and you have, like, a world supercomputer. It's 12 a.m. right now. All right, can we get some time checks? It's like 4:46 p.m. right now. What's going on? Who's in the mornings? Who's in the nights? What's going on? I need to figure out what the perfect streaming time is. 10, 5, 2, 6, 11... Damn! Everybody's like chilling. Everybody's awake and ready to go. Rem, they're the prime. Harold, they're the prime. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my motherfucking god. Yeah. Oh my god. CST? CST, GMT? Damn. I'll be real. I'm gonna be a little toxic. I'm going to be evil. I'm going to say some evil things. I'll be real. PST is the best time zone. PST is the most goated time zone of all time because time moves slower. Time moves a lot slower. You have more time in the day. Your days are really long for some reason. I've lived there my whole life. And now that I'm in CST, dude, I literally feel like I have 2 hours of sunlight and then I go to sleep and then I get depressed. That's literally fucking real. That's, and it, like, I woke up at 2 p.m. on PST and it still felt like I had 2 billion hours left of daylight and I had so much fun. But here, hell no. I'm like going to bed after this stream. There's like, it like gets like evil. It gets so evil. You know what I'm talking about? I love PST. Texas isn't real. Honestly, Texas is like weird to me. It's so huge. Like when we were picking Yummy up, we were driving and we just crossed into Texas. Like we just got to Texas. We literally had like 14 hours left of the drive. I was like, what the fuck? And it was already like a 40 hour drive. I'm like, holy. Oh, is this done downloading? Yippee! Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah. Wait, this song kind of goes crazy. All right, done downloading, chat. We're having a good time. We're having a good, beautiful time.
Hurrah! Hooray! Oh my god, I haven't drank water today. I'm gonna start it up. Actually, I'm not gonna start it up. Hold on. I'm gonna go get some more. I'm getting some water. I'll be right back. I need to hydrate. So, I'll be right back, alright? Then, as soon as I get back, we're playing the video game. We're playing video game, okay? I'm gonna get a big giant water. You guys also get water. That's real. Fucks. Get water. Get water right now. Challenge. I'm gonna go to my fridge and get the water. I'm gonna go to the fridge. Oh, it's loud. I'm gonna go to the fridge, get my water, and I'm gonna yell. I wanna see if you guys hear me, okay? Okay. Okay. Damn, I just dropped my headphones. Alright, I'll be right back. Nobody's in the house right now. You guys hear it? What did I say? Did you guys did you hear it? Did you guys actually hear it? Yes! Alright, cool. That was a good experiment I had. Pizza! Oh. Oh. Ugh. That's good. Let's see. Chat, do you want to see me do an actual black market challenge? Alright, see? It's kind of full. This is like a hidden talent I have. I used to do this all the time. I used to do this all the time for people. Go. That was it. My eyes are watering. I fucking chugged that shit. That was cold. That was like a chug jug. That was like instant hydration. I'm like full health. I am full health right now. I ulted. There we go. It's fighting back. It's clinging on. Whew. All right. Ugh. Okay, the thing is, I instantly start sweating. I think it, like, so much water enters me, they have to, like, exit out. And it's, like, trying to find pores. I think it's trying to, like, find pores to, like, get out of my body. So I'm, like, starting to sweat. My eyes are watering. A kid at my school threw up on a girl for chugging water. Okay, that's real. That's actually real. I respect it. I got, like, an aquarium in my belly. Oh, I got a little aquarium in my belly. All right. We can actually play video game now. We can play video game. Where the hell is it? Where is it? Why do you look so good?
Thank you.
Guilty! Cherry! Cherry with the 5! Tennis lane, the boots, the down, the... What the fuck does that say, bow tie? Tanner slung the boots, the house down right now.
Obama.
Puss in boots? I don't know. Best movie of all time. I'll say it right now in front of everybody. Dude, Satan blew through the prime, through the five gifted. Tara Munch? What the fuck? What the hell? Hi, Bo. Hi. My chest kind of hurts. I chugged water and it's like hurting. It's like hurting my heart. I think my heart's drowning. I think instead of blood, water's getting pumped into it and it's turning cold and I'm going to freeze. Oh, you got a tattoo? I need a new tattoo. I actually need a tattoo. I need a new one right on the forearm. I want a curse mark. I want like... To the people... Oh, I'm burping. Hold on. To the people that watched Princess Mononoke, a beautiful little movie. Dill, I think the Prime Gaming. I want the curse mark on my forearm. That's what I want. Hi, Bofi. I want the seal. I want that. The curse mark right on my forearm. That would actually go crazy. You got the Karabika chain? Oh my god, that's literally what Isaac would have done. That's actually what Isaac would actually get that exact tattoo. The Karabika chain on your forearm. That is literally what he would have done, I promise you. I promise you he would have done that. Ugh. I want like more tattoos. I want like subtle ones. I don't want evil ones.
Soda!
Let me get this game started. Oh my god, Tara, they're gonna give you a tier 1 to Blue Eyes. Alright, application. Which one is it? This one? Alright, here it is. You know me. I love playing horror games. I love horror games. I like dissecting them. I like playing them. Is this actually the real one? My mouse just fucking disappeared. Settings. Where's full screen? What? Hey. Oh, there it is. Chat. You guys ready? Alright. Ugh. Oh my fucking god. Should I not have done that? Alright, here's Man from the Window 2. This game is actually silly. The first game was silly as fuck. Ugh. What if I just died? You're not getting too silly in here, right? Pezzy, I might be getting silly. I drank an entire water bottle in like 1 second. I crushed it up into my mouth and I drank it all in one gulp. And now my heart hurts. Ah! Ah! Sorry, okay, I'm getting a little silly. Ah. Hi, Pezzy. I got like goats in this chat. I got Bo. I got Pezzy. I got Max GGs. I got Saucy Sphinx. I got goats. I got Floor. I got all the goats in the world. I got so many goats. So many real goats. Alright, I can't even reach out right now. I can't reach out right now. There's something in my ear. I keep hearing bah! Okay, alright, I'm gonna play this game. I'm done. Alright, select a mode. In normal mode, you are given a notepad to help keep track of things. Oh, is that right? Flory, oh my god, there's gonna be an actual money fight. Saucy Sphinx versus Flory. Who's gonna win? That's real as fuck. Alright, you get the joke? Honestly, I think it's my best joke. Okay, so the last time there was a furry that was my mother, and she was like beautiful. I had like a beautiful, oh my god, there she is. Oh! Okay, best sequel ever. Hey, Junior. Damn! Damn! Hey, Ma. Is everything all right? Puss in Boots? No, actually. She's mother. So I figured I'd give you a 2-call check-in, you know. Oh, thank you, hon. We're both fine over here. I found a few extra dollars in my purse so we can order some takeout. Ooh! Shouldn't take too much longer to get in here, I'd reckon. Awesome. Y'all to enjoy. I'd better get off of this plane. Oh, phone. That says phone. My bad. She is mother. She's awesome. Back to work. There's a bunch of stuff. Forklift. Tell little Missy I said hello, would you? Damn. Did he grow up that fast? This is actually Puss in Boots. I'm sorry I'm like streaming. I'm sorry I'm pirating Puss in Boots. Alright, bye. Am I the mother? Audrey? Oh, hell no.
Thank you.
Chibli Leah! Woo! Chibli Leah the Five Gifted. Look at this thing. Yeah, Grandma? Aw, she's not mother, she's grandmother. What the hell? He's still at work? Yup, called during his break. Now, did you finish the homework of yours yet? No. Oh, you did, huh? Good, that's what I like to hear. Wake up, go live, that... Gilf?
Saucy Sphinx, you got a problem. You got a problem right now that needs to be addressed. Tiba Threxton with the Prime Gaming. You got a problem right now. Oh, that's probably the food. I'll get it. Don't open that door! Wait, no. Okay, the last game was actually hard as fuck. I could have sworn I heard someone out the knock. Didn't you, Audrey? Uh-huh. No, don't do it! There's people! Oh, hell no. Oh, my stars. Here we go again. Audrey, he's back. Oh, shit. They know. The man, uh-huh. He sure is annoying, ain't he? Isn't he? I don't want you speaking messed up English like Grandma does. But yes, he is. No, Mama! No! Damn, that was fast as fuck. Okay. This is, like, actually important. This is genuinely important. We're gonna go through the book together this time, okay? And I want you to pay close attention. Your papa and I ain't always gonna be here. So you need to know how to do this for yourself. I understand, Grandma, I think. Nah, that's when you fucked up. You just said, I think. Time will pass. The seasons may change. We know that nothing can ever stay the same. But still, the man continues to play his twisted little game. Jimbo, then the tier one. Okay. For the simplest of requests, all he's ever wanted. In his unending search, these dark streets he has haunted. Dude, there's like nothing. There's like nothing. Once night falls, you'll know he's on the prowl. Keep far away, else you'll meet the fate that is assured of most foul. Okay? Okay, keep far away from him. What the fuck? A faint tapping at the windows has always been his herald. So spend these next 5 minutes wisely, or you may find yourself suddenly imperiled. Now proceed with caution and proceed with haste, for the man has learned that there's no time to waste. Guys? The rest of the page has been torn out. Oh, fuck. There's a tap on the window. Oh, shit. What do I do? What does that do? Audrey, I need to listen up. What's the first thing you're supposed to do when this happens? This is important. The pages? We gotta put the pages back in the book before we hide. Whoa! Because the man's angry and tore them out. That's right. All right. Where's all the other ones? We gotta find the pages. Move! Oh, my God, my boobs! All right, let's go. Where's all the pages? We gotta find the pages. Check your inventory. We got one. There's still some pages left to put back in here. Okay, all right. Hold on. Hello? On your retirement after 38 years of faithful service? What? Damn, look at... Oh, my God. All right, nobody look at me. It's nice having an actual bathtub, but no, I know. Damn! Nobody look at me. Holy moly. Found one. Let's go. Audrey? Is that it? There's still... Is this it? Oh, hell no. The bathtub? Oh, whew. All right, we got it. We got the fucking pages. Wait, am I even putting any of the pages in? I don't have an inventory, like, whatsoever. Whoa. Damn, I can't even fit in here. Whoa. Bathroom? Okay, actually real. Hold on, we actually go bathroom. Oh my God, who is F1?
Hi.
Toilet? I gotta take a shit. Hold on, Grandma's got a fucking shit. Hold on. Damn, is there any more pages? Uh-oh. Fuck. Fridge? No, you're real. Open the fridge. There's like nothing. There's actually like nothing. What the hell? Front door? Pages? Couch? Couch? Pages? Oh my God, there's actually a fucking huge giant house. All right, we're here. Don't worry, we're fine. Don't worry, my sweet angel. I'm gonna find all the pages, okay? Don't worry, all right? Don't worry. Grandma's got you. Your big, beautiful grandma's got you. I love you. I always protect you. Chat, I always protect you, okay? Ooh. Any more? Ew! Ew, he's tapping on the fucking window right now. Chat, come with me, okay? We'll be okay. We'll be fine. Ew, is that my toe? Since when is that an emote? That is gross. Okay.
In his quest for the friend, the man never grows bored. Soon he will look in the place where food is stored. Okay. So food is stored. Don't look in the fridge. Not many things could stop the man, neither force nor containment. Now he will look under the box. Watch for entertainment. Under the box? Is that a TV? Okay, so fridge, TV. Smiling ear to ear, the man always shows his teeth. The next place he'll check is the sink with a cabinet underneath. Okay. So fridge, TV, sink. Not finding afraid of the outcome, he will next look where the unclean clothes are kept. Okay. Oh my fucking god. The man remains vigilant. His hopes tonight will not be squashed. His next course of action is to look under the place where clothes are washed. Wait, I swear, twice? Ew, get that emote out of my face. I don't want to see that big giant fucking toe. Oh, wait, there we go. Camera's like way better. Completely focused, the man's demeanor is scathing. He will now search the place reserving for bathing. Bathtub. That's the last one. Okay. Okay. All right. Hey, you got to follow me. You got to follow me. You got to go to the bathtub. Come here. Come on. You got to hide in the bathtub. Is that real? Is that real? It's having a... Hide in the bathtub. That's the last place. Wait, is there anything I gotta do? Go hide in the bed in an empty room? Okay. He's in here! Oh, never mind. That was me. Wait, where do I go? Oh my god, what the fuck is this? He's gonna check in the bathtub? Oh, fuck. Do you gotta click on the room? What? Wait, fuck.
Soda!
What do I do? Golly, thank you for giving a sub. Audrey's dead. No. There's leaks. Hide in the closet. Wait. Fuck! I gotta go look at the book. Under the bed? Oh, shit. Hold on. He will now search the place reserving for bathing. So it is under the bed. I gotta relax. Come here. Get out. Come on. Under the bed. Is it under the bed? Is it actually? Hey!
Obama!
I'm gonna kill Audrey. Audrey's fucking dead. This is actually terrible. Ew, was that him? I swear to God, I heard something.
Obama!
Can I lock the door? Oh, I did. I got us. All right, we're taking time. How much time we have left? Oh, we have one more minute. Oh, motherfucker. Where do I gotta hide? Oh, son of a bitch. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Hide in the bed? It was exactly 8 p.m. when the man approached the entrance door. I'm fucked. Somebody's dying, and it's probably me. 5 minutes to accomplish his goals. 5 minutes? Oh, fuck. Jesus, he's fast! Stop! Okay, yeah, the fridge first. But he found nothing. Oh my god, where the fuck is he going? Oh yeah, the TV. Man, look at the TV stand, okay. Nothing there. Oh my god, I gotta pee and poop. Oh my god, he's looking under the sink, okay. He's actually fucking fast. It's only been a minute. I fucked up. Oh, ooh. Do you see? Chat, do you see? See what I'm doing? See what I'm doing? But he found nothing. That's real. Oh, okay. Oh, I almost hid there. I actually thought I was in there. Don't.
Where did I hide my baby? Where is she? I thought she was in the bathroom. Where the fuck did she go? I don't know where I hid her. He saw us plenty of time. Oh my God. I'm fucking goated. I am fucking goated. I am so good. First try. Because I'll... It's just a takeout we ordered. Okay, everybody stay calm. It's just takeout. Don't worry. Everybody stay calm. It's just takeout. Everybody relax. Everybody calm down, relax. Everybody relax. Everybody calm down. Everybody relax. Everybody calm down. Everybody relax. It's just the takeout. That was it! That was easy as fuck. First try. I'm the fucking Ultra Lord Gamer. I'm the fucking Skeleton Goblin. So easy. So easy. Actually fucking real first try. That scared the shit out of me. Okay, you guys might have told me to hide her under the bed, but I listened. So that's kind of real on your part. That's kind of actually fucking real on your part. That is kind of real. Play Glitch Attraction. No. That game is evil. I'll say it right now. Put that finger down. That game is evil. It's an evil game. That was kind of a fast game. I think we can find like another one. There's got to be another one we can play. That was a dollar. I mean, was it worth it? That should have been like at least 14 cents. It was only a buck. Yeah, you're right. I was like, you're right. It was only a buck. It was only a buck. I got nothing to complain about. That was $1. It's real. What is that? I made like $2 already. We're fine. More Visage? Okay, Visage is a late night stream. I'll do late night Visage streams, okay? That's like a real game we gotta play. For those of you who don't know, I went live at like 1 a.m. and I played a fucking awesome game. There are more endings? I only see one ending. It's the one when I got a W. Okay, so there's probably more games. Ew, let's get out of here. Let's get rid of this. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of this. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of this. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of this. Let's get rid of that one. That one, that one, that one, and that one. All right. So there's another one. There's another one. There's more. We got replace the lamp. This one kind of looks fucked up. Oh! This game is inspired by... Okay, we got to replace the fucking lamp. This one's actually real. I've already played all the Fears to Fathom. I fucking hate my life. I've played every one of them, and I don't have any more to play. And it fucking sucks. I'm sorry. Markiplier's editor is actually goated. All right, we're downloading this one. We're downloading Replace the Map. Play them again? Wait, I could. It's been a while since I played them. I actually don't remember the last time I played them. Sorry. $3? They're milking me dry today. Fuck. Damn. Oh my God. I'm an idiot. I didn't even have to pay. Oh my God, I even have to pay. It says no, just no thanks. Just take me to downloads. I literally just donated. I didn't have to pay the $1. I did not have to pay the $1. I could have got it for free, but I just didn't read. Oh my God, they stole from me. Oh my God, they stole from me. That's actually fucked. Why did I just immediately pay for it? No thanks, just take me to download. I'm replacing the lamp tonight. Refund? No, it's probably a good cause. I'm wholesome, okay? I'm a little wholesome. Damn, oh my God, I almost hit my head on my ceiling fan. Whoa. All right. I'm downloading it. I downloaded it. Replace the lamp. Chat, I'll be real. Do you guys like when I... All right. I got to like gauge the audience. Do you guys like the itch.io games? I think it's my favorite thing to stream. I like scrolling through all the silly games and playing them. Oh. They're good. Type one if you enjoy them. They're the 300 bits, Cheeb!
Ooh, yes!
I like, that's my thing. I like going through all the silly games I can like get for free or like a dollar. And they end up being so fucking good. They end up being so good. So good and delicious and tasty. All right, so this one is called Replace the Lamp. I got a burp. Niswa, thank you for the tier one. Thank you for the, I'm gonna explode. I'm actually gonna explode. That water's coming back to fight and it's punching me in the uvula. Damn, I appreciate you guys. All right, Replace the Lamp, boom. We're downloading it, it's real, it's happening.
Obama.
Look at your messages, iMessages, lol. All right, man, let me look. What the fuck? Larry! Where are you? What are you doing? You're a monster. Actually a fucking monster. What the hell, man? Dude. Whatever. Dude, he sent me a picture of the toilet and he had like a big pile of fucking poop. It was like the worst picture I've ever seen. Okay, that's not real. I lied. He showed me like a plate of food. I'm just a big giant fucking liar. I'm just a big liar. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, I lie. So what? Yeah, I know. Who cares? Show me who's boss right now, okay? I'm a damn liar. Lying is so real, though. It's kind of silly. It's kind of the silliest thing you can do. Okay. Okay, we're in.
Obama.
Okay, we're in. Easter, they're in the Prime Gaming. Me when I spread misinformation on the internet. Blah, blah. Start taking jobs. Is this it? Do I start? This is gonna like hire me. Hello? Who's there?
Hello, good afternoon. Sorry if I disturbed you. I have a serious problem at my grandmother's house.
Suddenly, there's a lot of grandmothers today.
Seems to go out.
There's a lot of grandmothers today.
Even though the electricity is fine. I don't know why. I'm confused why it can't broken together. But can you replace all the light bulbs in this house? I'll pay you.
Obama.
Okay, good job.
All right. No, but they're the Prime Gaming. All right, finally arrived. Ouch, the light bulb box is really heavy. I have to quickly get into this house and put the box full of these light bulbs. All right. Come on. Let's do this job, chat. Come on. Tanner, subtitles? What do you mean? Oh, look at all these light bulbs I got. Oh, my God. Wait, I forgot how crazy fucking the mop game was. You guys don't like subtitles? Okay. What are you guys even talking about? Can I close this damn door? No. They call me the light bulb boy. Hello? Is anybody here? I'd like to replace a little light bulb, please. Whoa. What is that little thing? Office room key. Oh, hell yes. Is that how? What do I do with these? Looks like it would be fun if I lay down here. No, that's real. What? Am I falling asleep? What just happened? I just fell asleep in this like guy's bed. What? Give me that. Oh my fucking god! What? Oh, my heart. My big giant heart. You die but not in a dream? Huh? What? Hello? Guys? Hello? Hello? Guys? Okay, we're skipping the intro.
Hello, good afternoon.
So all right, let me in. Do not lay down on the bed. That's like the worst ending possible, apparently. You just get like fucked up. All right, let me in. Let me in this thing. Hello? Oh, there we go! Huge! All right, take one light bulb. Okay, maybe put the light bulb back. Maybe put the light bulb back. Fuck, what do I do with this? Damn, what the hell? Hello? Dark as hell. What do I do with this light bulb? Why does it look like that? What's wrong with it? Look at him. This is a little adorable thing. You leave him alone. Damn, okay, I don't think that one's gonna work, apparently. What the fuck? Hello? Do not lay in the bed. Just do not lay in the bed. I think it's right here. No way. What? Office key. Boom. I got a little Tic Tac. Dude, Tic Tacs, I'll be real, they piss me off. Well, that's a lot of computers. We'll have to focus on replacing the lights in this room. Oh, is it this one? Alright, come on, where is it? This game is pissing me off already. This game is making me mad. Hello? Guys? Motherfucker! Oh, say can you see? Fuck. Fuck. Where do I put this light bulb in? This room is locked. I have the key. I do. I have it. I don't know where the... That wasn't even... Those are pissing me off. The lights are up? I can't even use the lamps? Oh, my God. I'm an idiot. Oh, my God. I gotta look up, dude. Oh. I'm stupid. Okay. All right. I get it now. All right. Get the fuck out of here. Where is it? Where are all my light bulbs? Damn, where'd they go? Okay. There's got to be, like, one right here. Yeah, there's one right here. Sorry. I missed, like, everything. I missed, like, all the light bulbs. Whew. Okay, anything up here? There's going to be one in this room. Oh, they call me the light bulb bandit. Okay. Anything in this one? Did I miss anything in this area? I don't think I did. No, I didn't. I actually didn't. This is like Larry at night when he eats like fucking hot Cheetos and he's like... Alright, boom. Boom, that one's done. Boom. This one right here. You thought I was watching you? No, I was watching Grunk. That's okay. I need to get another one. Damn it! Who's over there? Who is that? Damn, I got pushed around. Thought I was watching you? Oh, nah. Yo, who would win in a fight? A Pikachu with a broken leg, the gouged eye, yeast infection, the super homophobic, or Goku? Okay, honestly, I feel like a Pikachu would be absolutely slept on. I'll be real, in that fight, Pikachu's gonna be slept on, he's gonna come back, he's gonna fucking do the fucking... He's gonna do the down B, done, it's game over. Goku doesn't even fucking stand a chance. Goku could have a glass eye, a peg leg, a hook for a hand, he's got like jaundice, he's got like trench foot, he would not even stand a chance. That's real as fuck. Where's the other light bulb? Hello? Oh, it's right here. Is anybody in this room? Hello? Pikachu and Turf Toe? Okay, now that's real. Dude, why do I gotta set all the fucking light bulbs down across the room? Alright, who wanna fight? Monkey D. Luffy, he's 0 years old. He's like super, he ate a burger and he's like super tired because of it. Or the chairman from Hunter x Hunter, and he's in a wheelchair, his head screwed on backwards, and he just, like, looks funny. he looks like a really funny. Is there anything else here? Hello? Any more? Oh, right here. All right. Please, no more. Is there any more? Hello? Is there any more? Hello? Who wouldn't want to fight? The average chatter versus Tectone on like 30 grams of steroids. Be 100% real. That's the real question I want to ask. This game is beautiful. What if this game was like $60? Who would win in a fight? Olive Chat or a big gorilla? Oh, that's a good one. I think Olive Chat can overpower. Honestly, wait, I have a key. I literally do have a key. Hey! Big gorilla might actually have to like be a little bit terrified. I'll be real. Olive Big T-Chat is kind of crazy. What the fuck? Hey, where's my key at? La-da-dee, la-da-doo, la-da-dum. La-da-dee, la-da-doo, la-da-da-ba-ba-ba-dum. Damn. What the fuck? Can I put this back? Can I actually put this back? I'm getting like nervous because I don't know what to do and there's like somebody like watching me right now. Hello? Melvin, all right, Olive Chat versus Melvin on his like best day. He's wearing his like lucky shirt. Hey! There's like no keys anywhere. Melvin solos everyone. You guys got a lot of faith in Melvin. Is there a key over here? Oh! There is a warehouse key. I was an idiot. A fuse? Okay. Hey. I'm so hungry. I'm so. Oh, fuck this. I do not want to get scared anymore. Now I need to get the fuse. Oh, there's one fuse right here. Give me this thing. I'm confused. Why is there a fuse here? It's because it's right here, man. Oh. Hey. Let me in. The fuck? Okay. Chat, I'm just like itching with tension right now. Nothing's happened so far. La-da-dee, la-da-doo, la-da-dum, yeah. You thought I was eating you? Nah, I was eating Captain Crunch. I'm not eating Fruit Loops. I'd rather eat that for lunch. Hey, you son of a bitch! Wait, I can't go straight home or check the fuse box at the warehouse. Wait, what? I can go straight home? Oh, fuck. So I can either go home or check the fuse box. Honestly, I'm checking fuse box. I think they want me to check the fuse box. Damn, where the hell is the door at? I gotta do the job right. They want me to check the fuse box. They want me to do it right. Where is it? I gotta check all these rooms. I'm not gonna lay down there. Leave me the fuck alone. Fuse box? Anybody? 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 Fuse anywhere? Hello? Hello? There's gotta be one around here. Yup! Dude! That's right there. Just let me carry it. I'm dead. Oh my god, please leave me alone, please. Oh, you little beast. You're a freak. You're a psycho. Oh, that scared me a little bit. Ah! Fuck! That's not even, like, scary. They're just, like, jumping at you. Great, now I need to get a fucking fuse. God damn it. Great, now I can do it. Huh? Oh my god, I gotta find all four fuses. You're joking. All right. All right, everybody, calm down. There's one in here, I know for a fact. One on the toilet? Oh, hell no. There's one right here. Two? Three is going to be over here. Three is in this room. They call me a beast. Yoink. Splurp. Walk backwards. Oh, wait, no, that's actually real. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not going to do that. There's got to be one in here, right? Do not lay on the bed. Hello? Anybody here? Have you ever played Little Nightmares? Okay, actually, I do want to, like, start just, like, playing games. Oh, my God. I want to play Little Nightmares so bad on stream. All right, where are the rest of the fuses at, huh? Where are they at? Where are they? I just need one more. I genuinely just need one more. Please. I just need one more. I have so many games I want to play. I have so many beautiful little games I want to play. Please. Oh. There's like no fuse boxes anywhere. Okay, hold on. Everybody relax. Boom, right here. Just kidding. Go back to the bed. Okay, real. Maybe it is at the bed. Hello.
Hi.
There's got to be like something here, right? Surely. Surely. No. My brain is like actually melting. All right. Where are they? Wait. Come on. What? What the f- Lay down? No, I'm not gonna lay down. Leave me be. It's not under the bed. I can't even crouch. Under the bed? Are you kidding me? Is that real? All right. Hold on. Everybody, hold on. Give me some time. Give me some time.
I better find your lover.
I'm buying time right now.
I better find your heart. I better find your lover. Or love will tear us apart.
Is there a bed in here? No.
I better find your lover.
You can't. There's nothing under the bed. What are you even talking about? What do you mean? I know what happens if I take a nap. Click on the... Stop! You guys have no idea what you're talking about. Actually, stop. Go look in the shower.
What?
Sink? Oh my fucking God! Why would it be in the sink is beyond me. I don't know. Let's just go back. Alright, this is my audition. If I ever become a professional singer, this is gonna be the real voice I'm gonna be using.
I better find your lover. I better find your heart.
Oops, hold on, I got nervous because like this room is like dark. Here we go. Hey! Don't do this to me. Stop it! I gotta pee so fucking bad. Oh my God, I gotta pee, please! Yeah, it probably would've gotten me if it didn't get me like seven times like before. D-Living with a tier one. It probably would've gotten me. That was the same exact thing. Nah, it probably would've gotten me. I died on work accident. I got electrocuted and I died. All right, chat. I'll be real. For those of you that have seen a Big T stream, there comes a point in time where I gotta end abruptly because it's time to record a little silly little video. It's time to record. I wanted to get a fun little stream. I had the itch to stream. It's time to record a video.
But, get shot in the butt. Tenzin can't handle it. But,
I got a way bigger planned stream that I'm going to be doing. And it's probably going to be in a few days. It's going to be fun and silly. This was a filler episode. This was like filler arc. I'm telling you, this was filler arc. I just wanted to do a quick little stream because it's been a while. All right, chat. I will be back. I'll catch you guys on the flip. Thank you for the subs. Thank you for the gifted subs. Thank you for the bits. Thank you guys. I appreciate you guys. What song is this? It is Late Night by 545454. Late Night 454. Chat, thank you guys. I appreciate you. I appreciate everybody here being here. We had a good little fun little silly time today. Thank you for letting me burn all my fucking energy off. Cammy with the 5 gifted edit off. Thank you so much, Cammy. W, much love. Much love. Thank you, guys. It was a good time. It was a good time. It was so fun. It was so fun. So much fun. Yeah. Hey, I have fun. Yeah. I had fun. I had fun. We were silly. Yeah. We were silly as fuck. Hey, we were silly as fuck. Chat, we're going to raid Simply.
It's just that time of day.
That time of day. When I see Simply live, I got to raid him. Chat, thank you guys for hanging out. I'll be back and we'll have even more fun than real. Okay. All right. Be nice to him, okay? Be nice to him. Be nice to him. Give him some hearts and love and be like, that's all you got to do. All right, guys. I'll see you guys momentarily, all right? It'll be quick. It'll be like time hasn't even moved at all right? I appreciate you guys. I'll be real. We'll be back. Ah, don't look at that. I'll be back, all right? I'll be back. I promise you. Big stream. It might be a different one. It might be a different stream. And then the actual huge, giant, fucking beast stream. All right? All right, guys. Much love. Take care. Bye-bye. 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 I'll miss you. Bye-bye. Here we go. Rock out.